Alright guys, Elliot, Define Audio. Here we've got a Mazda van with the electric window tint. Right now it's in tint mode. That is it in its clear state. Hopefully we're able to see that. You can see it getting darker. Now, one of the things that you guys have been asking a lot of is whether or not it's adjustable. And so I'm here to show you that. So right now, again, we're in its clear state. There's, excuse me, there's the OEM window tint. This is the electric window tint in its clear state. And then down here, I have our controller. Now with our controller, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna slightly darken it and we just leave it right there. Okay, I can darken it just a little bit more. And I can leave it right there. I can darken it a little bit more and we're good to go. Okay, so just wanted you guys to see that. One of the other questions that has been consistently asked is whether or not the window can roll up and down. It absolutely can. Okay, so here's the window down, here's the window getting dark. There's a window lit back up and window back up. So as far as immediately answering the bulk of your guys' questions, the tint can be adjusted. It can be adjusted on the fly. Clearly I can see out. And I can make it a little bit darker there and drive around with no problem. Okay? So, as I can see, you can see our gentleman outside, you can see the traffic over there driving around, you can see. And then we go clear. Oh, sorry, wrong way. There we go. We go clear, and now you're clear. So there's clear versus OE window tint. Hopefully all the questions are answered with that. If not, go ahead and call in, shoot us an email. We'd be happy to continue answering the questions that that you guys have, but those seem to be the biggest topics. Was will the window roll up and down? Clearly we've proven that, and of course it's variable, so I have the dial here that it will let me adjust as I see fit while I'm driving. All right, we'll see you guys later.